This is a Spinet night vision binoculars and goggles from Jack Pacific. This is the version that records to a USB memory stick, a flash drive, I mean. It's going up for sale, and it's just a demonstration to show it working. So first, let's set out a torch. Put the torch light on. Let's go ahead and turn it off and close the door behind me. Let not set on close range. Let's put it on long range. You can see up to the shed. There's the pump house. Leg arm here. Anyway, that's pretty much what it does. Memory stick has to be formatted for FAT16, so that would limit the size of the flash drive you can use. This demonstration is being done with the 2GB stick. And it's a bit chilly out here, so I'm going to call it good.